Welcome back to Project Warlock. The end. Is this the end of, the Hell Egypt levels? I don't actually know. Ah, we gotta see what the chain reactor does. Not a whole lot when everything's dead. Honestly? Oh, wait. Open mouth insert foot from last time. There's one right there. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. Okay. The evil seal is not directly guarding the door. I don't know where that last one went. It's okay if I get hurt a little bit. I'm not too worried about it. But the whole... Are there any grenades left in this level? Actually, RPG. Now, is there any mana left in the level? Yes, very much so. I think, going back for mana is going to be worth it. Not too much using the freezing blast, though it is rather nice. At this point, we just want MP. Didn't say that at all at the beginning of the game. No, it's like, mana, woo. And it was basically everywhere. And I wasn't using any of it. But now with Salmoner and the Freeze Blast, it's gotten some use. Not to mention how many grenades I'm going through. Holy crap. It's just a switch. I think we're clean. I mean, if there is any more hiding around anywhere, it's not very much. Basically not even using the shotgun anymore, jeez. Well, we're using the harvester a bit, but that's about it. Where was the... this way. There we go. Oh. The level before this one was a lot harder than this one. Oh my goodness gracious. Sahara. Two secrets. And more lava, which I'm not exactly thrilled about. That was a waste, that's fine though. We won't be jumping to get that, I don't think. Anyway, now that that horrible mess is taken care of... You gotta remember to go get the thing, RPG. The MP that they drop. It's very important. Does each phase... drop its own... treasure hunter thing? Is that a thing? Those guys are not that tough, RPG. They're really not. Well, Egypt was pretty much the darkest levels, wasn't it? More or less. There's one. How many was it? How many did I say it was? Two, so I need one more. Really? Nothing spawned in. That's actually incredibly surprising. Again. There's nothing in that room. What? I'm actually, like, flabbergasted. There's the red key. Yeah, there was absolutely nothing in that room. This, on the other hand, I'm not as optimistic about. No, that's just a platform in the middle? Really? I gotta stop doing this. Try out the chain reactor again. That's actually pretty damn impressive, considering what it does. Like, the individual hit does not hit that hard. Oh, I fell in the lava. Oh, that's two deaths! Two deaths. Yep, that would be two. And all the mana fell in the lava, but that's fine. All because I walked into the mana. I got a game over completely and utterly because I walked into the lava. Yikes. Actually, if you shoot them with... If you shoot them with something that outright explodes their bodies, they don't enter their second thing, do they? That's interesting. Kill you, there's another one over here. Grab this stuff. One secret here. Yeah, don't fall in lava, RPG. Lava bad. It's not good for your skin, that's for damn sure. This is trapless. Still feels a little bit odd. Feel like it should be a trap, but it's not. This is not a trap. This is also not a trap. Still just blows my mind. So if it hits the wall, is that the end of it? Yeah, if you burn them, they also don't summon... They don't go to their second form. Interesting. That's really good information to have. That's very good information to have. Don't have the blue key. Don't have the red key. Actually, we've already seen the red key, so we have a... idea as to where that is. I have no idea what that did. Presumably, it made a walkway somewhere. Presumably. Did I find both secrets earlier? Or did I just... I've just found one so far. None of that. Absolutely not. Yeah, so once through the third boss, and the second time because I fell in lava. Ooh, this is gonna be bad. Remember what I said about the game being really dark when it was first released? I don't think this room got the memo. No, he blew himself up. Good! Yeah, that just links back to here. I love the harvester. Are you kidding me? Game's just being mean now. Yeah. I thought so. Okay. Didn't die. That's good. didn't die as... Oh, I'm out of that. I'm completely and utterly out of, And now I can't use Salmoner with it. Crap! Please tell me there's some, somewhere there is, like, even a little tiny bit of that ammo. Oh no, I don't want to be without my flamethrower! Dynamite, I'll take that. Yeah, I don't like some of these rooms. Environmental hazards have not been a thing up until this point, and then it's like, blam, here you go. Have insta-kill lava. Actually, I kind of wonder if at the very beginning of the game, if, the very first intro map, whether or not that will actually, if you can fall on that and die. I would assume so, yes. There's some fuel. No, we have to switch the right spell. There we go. Get a little bit worried about my mana thing. Chain reactor, I'm still not entirely sure how I feel about it, though. It seems to... Like, it hits an enemy, then it splits off to hit other enemies, but if it hits the wall, that's the end of it. That's what it seems to do. So, whether or not that's 100% how it works. Really? Okay. I feel like I found the other one, but I can't actually remember where that was. Oh. The exit. What did that do? That's just gonna allow me to get the unlock point. Not that I really need it. I mean, what else could I need it for? I actually need rockets, too. Is there anything else I need? Currently. No, I think we're good. There is mana around, though. I think we're going back to the workshop, but just in case we're not... Yeah, we're full on MP, too. Yep, see? Almost fell in the lava. Don't do that! Don't fall in the lava, kids. Lava's bad for you. It's not part of your skin regimen. I gotta stop making that joke. Oh boy! Workshop! Perk- Oh! I got a perk point. That's neat. I only got three skill points, the three unlock points, that doesn't really matter. I leveled twice in that, really? Oh, what do I want? That actually probably wouldn't be too bad at this point. You know, plus 30 magic, that's almost a 30% increase for what I got now. I'm not too worried about ghosts, I don't... Quick healer... Quick healer I'm not worried about. Pyromaniac... As long as I leave a little bit of ammo, we're good. Melee Master, no thank you. Yeah, no. We'll get magic potential, methinks. And... I don't know, I want to say 270 life is enough. I kind of want to get more in spirit. Salmoner's down a little bit, that's down to 17. Yeah. Hmm. So, that's that, really. I don't think we're gonna... Actually, level 30 was around where I thought this game would end. And considering there is the Shores of Hell and the final boss, I'm probably not too far away. Hmm. My optimism is not good. I came in with a rocket launcher, that's not a great idea.